I would describe the damage that we have seen in the area as catastrophic.
Volunteers from across our state, they're just pouring in to assist in the recovery efforts.
CBS 42 is partnering with the Salvation Army
to help all of the victims begin to rebuild and recover.
We are at the Smith Station Baptist Church alongside the Salvation Army as they continued with the relief efforts.